you are applying superficial cervical plexus block, right? This is sternocleidomastoid, this is the posterior border, you will be going to the posterior border, this is carotid and this is IJB. Okay. That's our needle. You can see the separation of the fascia, and that's our needle. Okay.
2 mm.
Okay.